Boss, you know we finally here, right?
Well, we...
It's Friday then, it's Saturday, Sunday.
It's live again, it's live at Summer's Wine. It's live again, it's live at Summer's Wine.
It's Friday again, it's Saturday, Summer's Wine. It's Friday again, and.
I thought the hands of time would change me, and I'd be over this by now, yeah. Weekend on a wave, yeah.
YouTube channel. If you're new here, then I'm so happy to meet you. Gonna be a little bit of a random one. Need to get him to sorting his toys out today again. What's that? What is he? Wow. Can you find Bing? Where's Bing?
Bah!
What?
Bah!
What? What's that?
Ball.
What is he?
A ball.
A ball. It's not a ball. Bean bags. Where's Bing?
Bah. Bah.
Uh-oh. Hey, stand them up. Stand this up on top of the other one. Oh. And putting it back. Did you get up there? Pass me your hand. Walk over. Ready, daddy. You're sitting on your potty. Turn round. Turn round. Oh! Peter's pub now. Say hello, Mum.
Hello.
Sauce and clean the living room. Absolute mess, as always.
Cause I want more.
finished it, well, it's not perfect, but it's a lot better than what it was. I've got to sort that bag out later. Oh, no more balls on the floor. Toy box is sorted out.
I was living a lie, this is my confession. I was living a lie before we met. There were so many nights full of dark temptation. There were so many nights that I regret. You gave me something that I can hold on to. A little light when I'm down on my knees. I was so lost in myself when I found you. But in that moment you made me believe. You give me freedom, freedom, freedom I've been looking for. Freedom, freedom is you. You give me freedom, freedom, freedom I've been looking for. Freedom, freedom is you. You give me freedom.
Centre. I'm just going to make our way back home now. Just waiting opposite Mackie's as my friend Chloe's treating me to a caramel frappe.
birthday. Hello, RJ. Say hello. Good boy.
He sat in the back of the car. Oh my God. It's me. My mum talking to RJ while I'm a bath. Please tell me why my dog's lost the plot. Put his ball in the bath. My bath is running nicely. Just gonna light the candles. Oh, wow, wow, wow. I always get scared to light these. Oh, oh my God. I'm gonna go. Finally done. I'm gonna go, I'm gonna end the vlog there. I'm just gonna have a nice soak in the bath as my back's hurting. So hopefully when I get out it's gone. If not, then painkillers it is. Thank you so much for watching. Please give me a thumbs up, subscribe if you haven't already. And don't forget to press the little bell so you get notifications. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye. Bye.